हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू परम इंग्लिश एकेडमी। टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, दैट इज द बाइबल। बाइबल इट्स नॉट ओनली सब टॉपिक, सम शॉर्ट टॉपिक, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द इंग्लिश लिटरेचर वर्क्स एंड एंशिएंट लिटरेचर वर्क्स वर बेस्ड ऑन दिस बाइबल, क्रिश्चियन बाइबल। सो more important is some important questions are also asked in previous year exams, like NET and SLETs, on the Bible topic itself and the translation and the testaments and all those things. For that reason, I am going to give a complete details about the Bible and its a historical backgrounds and how Bible has been came this world and it has been translated in some other languages, and what are the writers have mentioned their own works in the Bible. So for this information I will give the next information. So for that reason, dear friends, I request you all, please subscribe my channel and please share with your friends and comment your opinions. Thank you, and let's begin the topic. The Bible, John Wycliffe, he was the first translator, the Latin version of Saint Jerome's Bible. Please note down the notes. John Wycliffe, the first to translate the Latin version of John Wycliffe's, the first translator of the Latin version of Saint Jerome's Bible, and it was also called Vulgate Bible. That is, John Wycliffe translated the Latin version of the Jerome's Bible. So here is the Jerome's Bible is the first Bible, as we know, see the historical background of the Bibles. First time John Wycliffe was translated the Jerome's Bible. It was also called like Vulgate Bible. It was translated in 1382. And the second point is, in the early 16th century, William Tyndale mentioned the name William Tyndale. This is the highlight name for the Bible's information. 16th century, William Tyndale came with the translation of New Testament. Translation of New Testament and partially of Old Testament as well. As it was published in 1526, the New Testament was published in 1526 as its named as Tyndale Bible. The Tyndale, William Tyndale, names it himself like Tyndale Bible, the first New Testament published in 1526. It was the first Bible published in English. Please note down this important point. William Tyndale translate the New Testament, partially of Old Testament as well, and it was published in 1526, and its name as Tyndale Bible. And this is the Tyndale Bible or the New Testament which were translated. This is the first Bible published in English. In 1539 appeared the Great Bible, that is Great Bible or Grammer's Bible, or it was also named as Coverdale Bible, which was written by Miles Coverdale. Miles Coverdale names it Coverdale Bible or Grammer's Bible, or it was also known as Great Bible. A great part of this Bible was derived from Tyndale's Bible. The Miles Coverdale's Bible was the important point or part of this Tyndale's Bible. It's taken by Tyndale's Bible. And next point is, in 1560 there was a Bible appeared named as Bishop's Bible. Please note down, in 1560 a Bishop's Bible was appeared. It was also called Breach's Bible. Bishop's Bible, 1560, it was also called Breach's Bible or Geneva Bible. It was known as a Geneva Bible. 1603, King James I, the king of the throne of the England, King James I in 1603, and in 1604 also, he appointed a group of 47 people, a group of 47 scholars to revise the Bible as they have the original Bible. The King James I in 1603 and 1604, he appointed a group of 47 scholars to revise the Bible as they have the original Bible. They wanted to revise it, and this Bible was sanctioned by both the houses of the Parliament in England, that is House of Lords and House of Commons. There are two houses in Parliament of England, that is House of Lords and House of Commons. So this is also called authorized version of Bible. This is the nowadays people are worshipping in Christianity, the original title, the Bible. It's a authorized version of Bibles, that is King James First Bible or King James Bible. It was known as King James Bible. It was published in 1611. In 1455, Gutenberg produces first printed Bible. Gutenberg produced the first printing Bible in Latin language. It was the first book printed in Western Europe using movable metal type. The Gutenberg, who invented the printer press in printing press in 1455, the first printed Bible in Latin languages. So it was the first printed book printed in Western Europe. It was a movable metal type. There are two types of testaments in, first I have mentioned in Jerome's Bible, that is Old Testament and New Testament. The question arises, what are the Old and New Testaments? Friends, the Old Testament means before birth of Lord Christ. The Christ was before birth of Lord Christ, the saints and the priests gave several preaches, and that were the collected as a Old Testament. Please note that down and please remember it in so yourself. The Old Testament means before the birth of Christ, the saints, they have saints like before Christ, they have some saints. They mentioned or they praised the priest who gave the several preachings or the fonts that were the collected of known as the Old Testaments. And what is the New Testament? The New Testament, the preaching given by the Lord Christ himself. The Christ himself gave the preachers. That is called New Testament. So there are 27 books in the New Testament. There are 27 books in New Testament. Originally, all the 27 books of New Testament were written in Hebrew language. Please note down itself. This is also because Hebrew language, one of the oldest language in the world. Originally, the testaments was written in Hebrew language and later translated in a special form of Greek language that is known as Koine. There was a language in Greek that is Koine. Later, after the Hebrew language, they have translated it in a Koine language. So friends, this is all about the Bible. I hope you all enjoy the this information and video. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe my channel and support me. Thank you so much.